कोरोना महामारी के दौरान इस बार अध्यापक दिवस पर बच्चों ने ऑनलाइन व्हाट्सएप के माध्यम से ही अपने अध्यापकों को शुभकामनाएं दी। अध्यापक दिवस पर स्कूलों में कार्यक्रमों का आयोजन होता था, लेकिन इस बार कोरोना महामारी के कारण कोई कार्यक्रम आयोजित नहीं हो सके हैं, तो बच्चों ने भी अध्यापक दिवस के मौके पर अपने अपने अध्यापकों को व्हाट्सएप बनाकर मैसेज भेजे और अध्यापक दिवस की बधाई दी है। आदर्श पब्लिक स्कूल हमीरपुर के एशना, मिताली, कनन और सूर्यांश ने भी अपने अध्यापकों को व्हाट्सएप बनाकर अध्यापक दिवस की बधाई दी। वहीं अध्यापकों का कहना है कि इस बार बच्चे स्कूल नहीं आ पा रहे हैं, इसलिए व्हाट्सएप बनाकर ही सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन का जन्मदिन मनाने के लिए मैसेज बनाकर ही भेज रहे हैं। उन्होंने इस तरह बच्चों का प्यार भाव देखकर खुशी जताई है। वहीं बच्चों ने भी अपने मैसेज में कोरोना महामारी का जिक्र करते हुए अध्यापक दिवस की बधाइयां दी हैं।
थैंक्स ऑल ऑफ माय टीचर्स फॉर कंटिन्यूइंग इंस्पायरिंग मी टू डू माय बेस्ट। आई फाउंड गाइडेंस, डिसिप्लिन, लव एंड एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम माय टीचर्स। Everyone waiting for this day, but in this year we cannot celebrate Teachers' Day in school because of Corona. So I wish Happy Teachers' Day to Principal Ma'am and my all teachers.
Good morning, respected Principal Ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. I wish you Happy Teachers' Day. You all know that we can't celebrate Teachers' Day together, so I want to say few words on Teachers' Day. A teacher is either a friend or a guide. Teachers play an important role in the shaping the future of their students. Right from a kindergarten to a university, they are ones who give us knowledge and teach us about everything. This day is very special for us, where we can pay a heartfelt tribute to our teachers who gave untiring effort to build our future. This day is celebrated on 5 September every year in the honor of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the second president of India and a philosopher. Teaching is the mother of all profession, and we can also call profession of the teaching is a noble profession. You may not taught us in this lockdown and also give us new idea how to learn. Thank you for inspiring us, motivating us and guiding us. I wish you Happy Teachers Day.
Good morning, Principal Ma'am. Good morning, teachers and all my dear friends. We all know that it is very critical situation, so we can't celebrate a teacher day together. So I want to say a poem for my lovely teachers of my school. A way you teach, a knowledge you share, the love you give makes you the world's best teacher. I wish you Happy Teachers Day.
Morning to all. Teacher is not only a national builder. Teacher is not only the pillar of the nation. Teacher is not only the corona warrior. Teacher is everything for a good learner. Without teachers, Lord Rama told to the world that he was incomplete, that then what we are. Nowadays, I am missing very much to my beloved teachers. So, Happy Teachers Day to my teachers and teacher community. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Good morning to all respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Wish you a very Happy Teachers Day. Dear teachers, we may not say that this every day, but your inspiration words are like beautiful footprint that have been attached in your heart and mind forever. Thank you, and again, Happy Teachers Day.
Good morning, Principal Ma'am and my teachers. First of all, Happy Teachers Day. Now I am saying poetry on Teachers Day. Thank you, teacher, for teaching us everything. You develop our hand to create and mind for thinking. Thank you, teacher, for make us hardworking. You bright our future by teaching us and learning. Thank you, teacher, for unlight our way and sporting. We want to say with our hearts that you are so amazing. Happy Teachers Day to all.